Hello, dears. It's Professor Knestor Jackdaws out in front of my home. At Oxmouth, where, unfortunately, we've lost the electrical tonight. And it makes you think, you know, first of all, about getting some heat, you know, going, and lights, of course, and the internet, things like of this nature. But it also makes you think about, you know, how far we've come as a species. You know, we depend so much on instant communication with people all over the world. And indeed, I've made so many friends, including you, I hope. And, you know, we depend on these things. We've become quite addicted to them. And in fact, that is what so much of art is all about. You know, it's about learning together and sharing a communication across a distance, sometimes a very vast distance. So that we can share another point of view, even with people across time. When you think about videos like this, if they will be seen hundreds of years in the future, when perhaps a completely different energy source is being used, and not necessarily, you know, the same old typical fossil fuels and other sort of methods. In any case, what can one do when one has lost the juice, so to speak? Well, this happens to artists from time to time. You know, they lose their inspiration, don't they? They lose their impetus, and they have to manufacture something on the fly. They've got to get something going. They've got to inspire themselves and create their own energy source. And indeed, artists are energy sources. You can look at it that way very easily. If you look at J.K. Rowling, if you look at George Lucas, these phenomenally successful artists, even the lamentable Thomas Kincaid. He was a generator of energy of a certain sort that did produce aesthetic products that in some cases, in the case of J.K. Rowling and Mr. Lucas, live on in all sorts of an unending variety of objects and stories and things like this. So, each one of us, just as I shall have to do here in a moment, will have to generate some sort of energy to keep the whole show on the road, keep things going, keep things flowing. Perhaps you, from time to time, feel as if you cannot create any more energy, that it's just absolutely beyond you. You couldn't possibly create another erg or dyne, to use, energy terms, of a spark of something. Well, think again. You always can, even if it's small. And I wish you a lot of luck. And I wish myself a lot of luck. I don't know if the power company is going to come or not, or if we'll just have to wait it out till morning. If we do, we've got plenty of comforters and blankets and hot cocoa. I'm Professor Mr. Jackdaws. I'll talk to you again soon. Ta-ta.